What is going on, guys? Thank you so much for joining me. It's your boy Caleb from Caleb Will Try It, the CEO of Does It 2-Step, and today we're going to check out Ice Nine Kills' newest music video. Let's go. Oh, Ice Nine Kills. Where do I even begin with these guys, man? I don't even know. Ice Nine Kills is one of those bands that's always been kind of like on my radar, but I've just never been part of like, you know, the huge following of Ice Nine Kills. I know Ice Nine Kills has like a giant cult following, you know, with their like style and the like horror stuff, which I think is really cool. And, you know, I have nothing against that, but I was just like not really in it for some reason. I've even seen these guys a couple times live, and just to see everyone with like the giant nine patches on their back, I was just like, I was just out of the loop, man. That's all it was. I was just out of the loop. But anyways, we're gonna check out their newest music video for Hip to Be Scared featuring Jacoby Shaddix. And obviously, man, Jacoby Shaddix, absolute legend. Papa Roach, dude, what a beast. And Scarred, remember MTV Scarred? Dude, what a legend. We're pretty short on the intros these days. I just wanna hit it and like see what's packing. So this is Ice Nine Kills, Hip to Be Scared. The only thing that, you know, about Ice Nine Kills is I just have no idea what to expect. They're kind of one of those bands that they're all over the place, and every other song or every couple songs, I'm like, man, that was an absolute banger, and maybe I just don't vibe with the other one. So this one could be either way. I guess we'll see. You know, the last thing I want is to have a poor reaction. But anyways, this is Ice Nine Kills featuring Jacoby Shaddix in 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Oh, man. The one thing I will admit is their storytelling is so good. Sections, a killer complexion is often a great alibi. Valentino could soar mixed with violence and gore. Well, I guess I'm a pretty sick guy. With my beauty routines and a fridge full of sports. What is going on? Right into a chorus? It's already a little bit weird, and I don't know what to.
I have to return some videotapes.
Okay, the story. Let's go. Whoa! What's going on? He's actually kind of buff. I'm curious, like, what Jacoby, what his part is going to be. Yo, what did I tell you guys?
Do you like Ice Nine Kills?
Not really.
Their early work was a little bit too seen for me, but when the Silver Screen came out, I think they really came into their
own.
The 80s
stuff?
Commercially and artistically.
Am I in the
80s? The whole album has a refined melodic sensibility that really makes it a cut above the rest. Hey, Paul!
What is going on? Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm glad he's got a part. Yes, kinda. I'm so thrown off right now.
Breaking news alert. Porn runner Spencer Charnas has been taken into custody after the brutal slaying of his 20-year-old fiancée.
Right out of a Hollywood
horror movie. Channel 9 that a mountain of evidence was recovered.
Out at the crime scene was a silence mask and an ice bag featured in Hank's
confession.
Welcome to Horror.
Nothing.
That's it? Okay, well, my brain is a little bit scrambled and all over the place. All right, so that was Ice Nine Kills, Hip to Be Scared, featuring Jacoby Shaddix. What do I think, man? Oh, this is all over the freaking place. I don't even know. So I need to apologize for a couple things. Number one, that I have not done my duty as like a metalcore enthusiast and like kept up with Ice Nine Kills. So I actually haven't like listened to a lot of their albums and music in its entirety, which sucks. I need to do that. Number two, I'm like very beyond the point of no return on my like horror story knowledge and like what this even references. I know it's probably some horror movie reference because I know they're all about like their horror movie stuff, and I apologize. Okay, there you go. There's my apologies. Now let's jump into the analysis. All right, first and foremost, from a musical standpoint, this is just such a weird song. Like, this is something, and you know, excuse me for kind of like making this reference if this is a reference that you hate, but this is like something that Falling in Reverse would come up with, in my opinion. This is like when I listened to Ronnie Radke's like entire discography, this is the kind of music I was like listening to or like hearing. It's just kind of like all over the place, mixtures of, you know, genre bending and all that stuff. And like, nothing against either of them, or you know, you can't hate these bands for like, you know, sounding like that. And I'm sorry if I offended anybody, but this song is just all over the place. A lot of that words just to say that this song's all over the place. I mean, they had a chorus like 2 seconds in. I don't even know if they had like a real verse yet. Straight into like a chorus, then they had like some talking parts. Jacoby's part was a little bit weird. I was actually hoping that he would have more of like a screaming part or maybe a singing part. He was like barely in the song at all, which I thought was very bizarre. Let's ask and answer the question, does this song two-step? You know, I am gonna give these guys the check. I'm gonna give them the okay because I have seen Ice Nine Kills before, and dude, for what who they are, they go ham live, actually, and their crowd goes wild, dude. I've seen a ton of two-stepping in my life, but there is a lot of Ice Nine Kills shows. I don't know what's up with that, but I'm into it. So yeah, there you go. Sorry, not much to say. It just kind of caught me off guard. It was all over the place. Sounded like, you know, some 80s metal in there, and then some, like, other metal. And then they had, like, that crazy part where he just killed Jacoby, and I was just confused, man. What a whirl. I feel like, you know, being left without any words to say, you know, sometimes that could be a compliment, I guess. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me. This is your boy Caleb from Caleb Will Try It. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Someone actually asked me to react to this, and dude, I could not say no. So make sure that you drop me a comment on whatever song you would like me to check out, and I will definitely do that. We'll catch you guys on the next video.